I journeyed back to Windmill Village because I heard Marine H-Man had set up a small hut behind it to spy on the pirates. I vandalized his signs and decided to head back to Windmill Village. But while I was heading back, I saw a gigantic ball of light in the sky. Someone's devil fruit blew a gigantic crater behind Windmill Village that makes my blast attack look like child's play.